Well, new tonight, a woman is dead after being shot during a dispute. 2 Works View's Katie Kelleher tells us what we know about the investigation now happening in North Tulsa.
The shooting happened at this convenience store near 54th Street North and North Peoria Avenue. The police say it started with a dispute. Tulsa police aren't sure what led to that argument, but they say it's possible there was a shot fired from the victim's vehicle before she was shot. The shooter is detained, but police are still investigating.
I don't know that there's going to be an arrest made in this particular case at this point. We're still going to go down and we're going to talk to him, and we're going to figure out what his version is. Like I said, once we get the video and we're able to look at that video, I think it's going to give us a really good idea as to what happened here.
We won't know the victim's identity until police have time to tell her family what happened. And we will have updates on this story when we get them on our website, KGRH.com. In Tulsa, Katie Kelleher, 2 Works for You.